The delicate singer wasn't alone in the issue, however. She interviewed Patty Boyd, the model and icon who was married to rock stars Eric Clapton and George Harrison. During the interview, out Tuesday, Swift and Boyd got candid about their connection to music and more. "We're both women whose lives have been deeply influenced by songs and songwriting," Swift told Boyd. "I stand on one side of it, and you on the other." The women also teamed up for a photo shoot where they rocked matching ensembles, including matching newsboy hats and pink sunglasses. Boyd also opened up about her experiences with the musical legends, including the first time she experienced Beatlemania, which Swift described as her worst nightmare. "I found it absolutely terrifying. I got to see the Beatles play at a theater in London, and George told me that I should leave with my friends before the last number," she explained. "So before the last song, we got up from our seats and walked toward the nearest exit door, and there were these girls behind me. They followed us out, and they were kicking me and pulling my hair and pushing us all the way down this long passageway." Swift also found the story behind Clapton's track "Wonderful Tonight" incredible. "I came downstairs with trepidation thinking, Eric was going to be so angry that I'd taken far too long, and instead he said, 'Listen, I've just written this song,'" Boyd explained. Swift also complimented Boyd's outlook on life and asked her for advice. "I would love to look back on my life with the same clarity, wisdom, and peace that you seem to have," Swift said. Boyd's advice was simple: nothing remains the same. If you're happy or you're sad, it's not going to last forever. You just have to keep remembering that, she said.